All right. Ron Meyer with YAF-TV, sitting down with Jason Mattera, editor of Human Events and best-selling author of Obama's Zombies and former YAF spokesperson. Jason, you've made your career on connecting with young people. What's the single most effective way to reach young people?
Go to a Young America's Foundation conference. I mean that with all sincerity. I got my start in college with Young America's Foundation. They were instrumental in introducing me to ideas I never considered, and more importantly, giving me the tools to advance conservative ideas in very, very hostile waters. So I would say the single most thing is to find as many young people as you possibly can, and go to a Young America's Foundation conference, and for donors to fund more Young America's Foundation conferences, because, like I said, they are pivotal in providing that boot camp you need to really jumpstart a conservative fire and educate people with alternative ideas they're not going to hear in the classroom.
Now, something you mentioned in your speech just now is pretty much how contrarian ideas stick out in the classroom and stick out on campuses. What are the best ideas that cut against the grain of liberalism and big government that really pop for you?
Freedom is the all-encompassing idea that reaches everyone, not just young people. And it's something that will really resonate with every young person, because the opposite of freedom is tyranny. Who wants to be controlled? Who wants to be another person's slave? And that's what liberalism is all about. You are some Washington bureaucrat's slave. They are going to tell you what healthcare plan you're going to be a part of. They are going to tell you how much carbon dioxide you're allowed to emit. They're going to tell you how much money you're allowed to make. They're going to redistribute the fruits of your labor. You are Washington's slave. Conservatives have another message, and that is you keep the fruits of your labor. In fact, government exists only to provide you with protection. And that is a message that will be hugely popular with young people, because and countercultural. They don't hear it in the classroom, so you present it to them. It's provocative, it's fresh, it's rebellious. Young people want to rebel against the establishment. So the establishment in this case is liberalism.
Is Barack Obama then the man?
Barack Obama is the man, which is odd because he's black. So you can be black and the man, apparently.
So is he sticking it to the man, or is he sticking it to himself?
He's sticking it to himself.
Okay, interesting.
Usually when you hear the man, it's like the white man, but
in this case,
the man is sticking everyone, and that is Washington. Washington is the man, and it harms everyone, blacks, whites, Latinos.
What about with healthcare and young people? I mean, we're the ones sort of targeted to fund Obamacare. What's up with that?
Yeah, you're right. The redistribution of wealth from young to old is sickening under Obamacare. There's something called community rating. And that is that insurance companies can no longer vary prices according to one's age. So what does that mean? That means the young and the healthy are paying higher prices to subsidize those who are older and more brittle. Conservatives would say, it's very simple. You have something called personal responsibility, and you have a lifetime to build up a nest egg. It's not my responsibility, it's not your responsibility, when you're just getting out of college, to subsidize the healthcare cost of someone who's been in the job market 40 years.
Right, I think that's exactly right. What message would you leave for people thinking about, sort of on the borderline, thinking about coming to one of these foundation conferences? What would be the last thought you leave with them?
It's one of the best experiences you're going to ever have. You want to go to a Young America's Foundation conference. Not only do you hear from some of the top conservative speakers around the country, but you meet like-minded conservatives and you build long-lasting friendships. Some of my very, very good friends in college I met through Young America's Foundation, and they're still good friends to this day.
Jason Mattera, thanks for sitting down.
You got it, bud. Of course.